After a disappointing few months, Campbell's is taking on a new image. It bought snack company Snyders Lance for $5 billion. Ooh. Campbell's will now offer the iconic products like Snyder's pretzels, Lance sandwich crackers, and Cape Cod potato chips.
No, it's Cape Cod.
Cape Cod, sorry. They'll also add other snacks like pork skins, tortilla chips, and chocolate chip pastries.
For the first time.